Governor Michelle Lujan Grisham has a new chief of staff. Her office announced Matthew Garcia will replace John Bingaman. Bingaman, son of former U.S. Senator Jeff Bingaman, is now working with the governor on President-elect Joe Biden's transition team. Garcia had worked as general counsel for the governor's office and was the one who defended the state's emergency health orders in court.